around 1 in 6 people in the UK suffer from some kind of hay fever. Now, there are many over-the-counter medicines are available, but natural remedies are always very good because they don't have any side effects. So in this video, I will cover basically three natural remedies. Number one, avoid dairy products, because dairy products create mucus in the respiratory tract, and during the hay fever, basically it makes the symptom worse. So you can basically change it for, instead of milk or dairy products, you can go for soya products, soya milk as a good transition to avoid or lessen the symptom of hay fever. Number two, vitamin C. Vitamin C basically is another very good for detoxifying the whole body, and ideally it is great to take one lemon in the morning in the lukewarm water. However, very small minority of people, you know, percentage of people actually are also allergic to lemon. So you can get vitamin C from oranges or from some other citrus fruit or green vegetables. So that option can also be worked out. Try not to take vitamin supplements, because I would prefer vitamins and other things are all coming from the natural sources as much as possible, unless there is no other option. Number third, I will say try honey, natural honey. The pure honey is very good in reducing the symptoms of hay fever. Now, when you are taking the honey, you have to be consider the fact that most honey available in the market may not be really pure or of good quality. For example, in India, very popular brands, whether it's a corporate brand or some by some spiritual gentleman, they have mostly sugar and very less honey. They are very cheap, but they are not exactly honey. Similarly, in the UK, I've seen some honeys available for around £1 on the shelf. Now, they cannot basically provide you a very good quality honey for £1. No. I have tried basically some honey from the Poland, and I find them basically very, very really good quality. So you have to figure it out. So I will summarize three remedies. Number one, avoid dairy products. Number two, detoxifying your body, take vitamin C. Number three, take honey. For more information basically about how to fight hay fever with natural remedies, you can check for more information in the link section, links in the description section. Should you have any query, feel free to write it in the comment section. And if you find it informative, feel free to share it, subscribe it, like it. Thank you very much for watching this video.